day.
Police say four people brought a child along when they broke into a home overnight. Two men and a woman broke into the home on Burr Oak Street in Spring Grove Village and then stole a car. That car was later found abandoned on Dutch Colony Drive. Detectives say video from the homeowner's surveillance system shows a child with those criminals. So far, no one has been